Hi, my name is Darren Frankham. I'm the Director of Operations, Power, and Engineering at the Central Arizona Project. Starting this October 30th, we're going to be working on the Salt River Siphon. This large diameter pipe takes water from the canal underneath the Salt River. The work we're going to be performing is to replace the interior coating. The work requires us to drain part of the canal and the siphon itself. The new coating protects the pipe from erosion and corrosion, which ensures the reliability of water deliveries to our customers.
So my name is Philip Hagels. I'm the water transmission supervisor. It's a 6-week outage, which usually is about 3 to 4 weeks during the southern portion of our canal. Preparation started in early 2017, where we met with stakeholders and did a focus group to talk about the Salt River Siphon. The customer support that we've received for the necessary repairs to the Salt River Siphon and just really to our infrastructure has been wonderful.
I'm Tommy Barnes with Engineering Services. I'm a CAP inspector for the Salt River Siphon recoating project. What we're going to do is we're going to isolate from check 25 to Sawhilla pumping plant, and then we've taken strenuous safety measures to make sure that the evac structure evacuates the rest of the remaining water into the Salt River.
My name is Tamara Miller. I am the project manager for the Salt River Siphon Repair Project here at CAP. Since the outage began on October 30th, we have dewatered the siphon, and the contractor has used an ultra-high pressure water jetting system in the areas for repair to remove the previous coatings, and they're currently wrapping up the abrasive blastings, which is going to prepare the surface before we recoat again. The project is on schedule, and we are on track to water up on December 10th, and customers will be receiving their CAP water.
My name is Darren Frankham. I'm the Director of Operations, Power, and Engineering. Well, the great news is after 6 weeks of really hard work by our own staff and our contractor staff, we completed all the maintenance work for the Salt River Siphon repair. And as you can see behind me, the canal is empty, but on December 10th, we'll be watering up and return water to the canal and to our customers once again in Pinal and Pima County. Most people might think that we control the canal from each of the individual pumping plants, but what they don't know is almost everything is controlled back at headquarters. And so as we start to bring the water back in the canal, it'll all be done by our North Phoenix office with our control center staff. So almost 3 years ago, we began coordinating for this work. We reached out and engaged with our customers and stakeholders to find ways to help. So I want to say a big thank you to all of them, SRP, our customers, stakeholders, as well as Aiken Garter and Hartman Walsh, our contractors who worked virtually around the clock to make sure we got this thing finished on time. We're really looking forward to getting back to our normal deliveries to our customers in Pinal and Pima County, and thank everybody for their work.